My name is Mike Jones. I'm the program director here for Manhattan Youth at MS 104.
What was your favorite part of the play?
My favorite part of the play, wow. I mean, it was so many things about that play. Just seeing how much everything came to magic, you know, from what they've done since September, from the auditions to the weekend rehearsals to everything.